Hello again, Tim Spector of the ZOE COVID Symptom Study app. The update this week is more bad news. We have levels of cases of over 36,000, which is nearly where we were at the end of October. And rates in London and Wales are really surging fast. We have R values of 1.3. and really heading in the wrong direction. Now, all the talk is about this new variant of the virus, which we've known about for several months, but recently has been speculated that it's the cause of this recent increase in cases, and there's no doubt that it has taken over some of the old strains, but as far as I can see, there's no hard evidence is actually increasing the rates of transmission. And I can be proved wrong on that, but I think we have to keep an open mind. It's quite possible that these rapid changes that we're seeing in London and the southeast and the east of England would have happened anyway, just like they happened in Wales, which has twice the rates of London. But in any case, it doesn't change our attitude to this, which is to reduce the number of cases, particularly in the elderly, and try and avoid cases going to hospital. Now, the other reason we've seemed to have lost sight of is the fact that many cases may not be detected currently because we're still using this outdated three-symptom only definition of disease. We know that one in five people with symptoms from our study are consistently testing positive for COVID. So do remember to test yourself mentally to say, have I got COVID? And have I got one of these 20 odd symptoms that are not the classic ones? Because the best thing to do is to self-isolate, stay at home and order a test if you can, but keep away from other people. That's the best way we can get a grip on this disease, rather than worrying about mutant viruses or the accuracy of some of these testing or mass testing. There's a lot we can do ourselves. So don't forget loss of smell, testing that, plus all the 20 other symptoms you can read about. Okay, so stay as safe as possible. It's not going to be a great Christmas, but happily we can get through this and have a really good Easter. Bye.